found his skybox. What do you think, huh, Jack?
I know. So, he had a pee overnight, so now we have two peas and a poop in his litter box since he arrived. And he's down about 6 ounces as of today. So, we've hearted his door now away daily. And we put a couple different bribe foods in there to see if he'll go for those. So, we don't want him to lose too much weight. So we're gonna monitor to you. He's a good boy. He was down in his box earlier when I was brushing him. Hello. So keeping an eye on the weight. Kitty Mel.